Spartan 073. Nice to have you on board.
You can call me May, sir.
And you can call me Brandon, Lieutenant. Alright, Marines. Our mission is to get to the designated structure and extract the scientist. We're dropping 1 hour, going in hot. May, I'm counting on you. Let's get inside that structure, May.
This is Delta 137. Do you read me, Brandon? I've got a package of your name on it.
Loud and clear, Delta 137.
Just call me Scarecrow.
Alright, Scarecrow. What's our status?
I can see a good canyon on the other side of that wall. Set me up an LZ and I can deliver the warthog.
Roger that.
Oh.
We've got incoming Covenant dropships. Package delivered. Oh, and sir, there's something you might want to see with your own eyes. Hop on.
Showtime!
May, I'll be back soon.
Ma'am, the objective is in the next valley.
One alien down! Do some for me, huh? That'll teach him! Whoa! Yeah, got him! Way to go!
May, Brandon, get to the scientist. I'll pick you up once you've extracted him.
Okay, perimeter secure. Let's get inside that structure.
Get it out!
UNSC. I got some trapped friends back this way.
Too good. Are you alright?
I'm fine, thank you. However, if we don't do something, Earth won't be.
What do you mean?
Look, I was studying that Forerunner installation. This world, LUMORIA, it's actually a huge galactic database. It stores the location of all known celestial objects for the entire galaxy, and it has a catalog of their inhabitants. If the Covenant get a hold of the data inside that structure, they'll learn everything. We have to stop them.
This place is swarming with Covenants. Meet me at the designated coordinates.